Today on The Stay-at-Home Chef, I'm showing you how to make flaky, old-fashioned biscuits. Nothing beats a warm, homemade biscuit fresh from the oven, and these are super easy to make. Your hands warm up the butter, so you want to move quickly, and then just kind of flatten it out until it's about an inch thick. I'm making 6 large biscuits.